Alright, we're back.
I got some new weapons in here. I got a C4 in development. I got an RPG, so that's pretty cool. I also got a new gun. A new sniper. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Anyway, we got some new people in here too. And my R&D team is all up to no good. MSL team and medical team are coming together, and these dudes are not getting any better. And we have Chico also on the intel team. It's pretty cool. Now to continue. I kind of did some missions off screen. You know, like this, you know, extra ops. I completed all that. I also did some of these again to see if I can get a better time, but all I get is a C or B at best, so I don't think I can do any better. Anyway, according to Chico, the nuclear material. No, I'm gonna skip all that. Yes, Snake. Do I use a sniper? I think we can use it. I'm gonna keep the sniper. Unless. I'm gonna keep it just in case. If I fail, I don't know what to do. Come on, I gotta go all the way back. You gotta be kidding me. I just went through this place. You're asking me to go back? What the hell is wrong with you, Kev? I'm just going to wait until that goes down first. I don't want to trigger an alert. Let it go down just a little bit, just a little bit. I'm going to stay down here. Make sure I don't alert anybody. Is there someone here? You gotta make me go all the way back. Why can't you just put me there, and then I'll go to the thing? This is HQ. Patrol, look where. Understood. Return to base. Yep, go back to base. Go back to base now. Yeah, go. Wish my R&D can make come up with some, you know, x-ray stuff. They have that. That guy making his rounds. Be very careful. Gotta be very careful. Run for it, run for it. Go. Yeah. Wait, there's another path there. Yeah, I'll go back. There's another one. Anyway. That guy's still sniping.
There's a copy factory to the northeast. Beyond that is a train terminal.
I just wish I could make it there alive. Let's take this boy out while he's turned around. And take the sniper out. Where is he? Where is he? Something tells me he's over there. This is a lot complicated. A lot more complicated. You didn't. Oh, I just noticed. This is a train. I always over here. Wow, that is cutting it way too close. Boom. Anyone else? Is there a third guy that I need to know about? Okay, you know what? I need to put my kills up, so. Night, night. Okay, there's no one else. Let's go.
Make your way to the coffee plantation northeast of here.
Yeah, northeast. Alright. Let's go. I'm going back. Why am I doing? No, 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 no. There's a path. There's another path. There's another path. There's another name. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Hopefully they're still dead. Hopefully they didn't respawn. All right, good attempt. There we go. I got a bit lost there, and I kind of extended my time. But we're good. We're good. We're real good. I'm almost at the goal, too. Yeah, is there anyone here? Is he the only one there? I feel sorry for him now. I just went back. Dang it. I just went back again. Oh, so this is a path. This is a path. I didn't notice that. Okay. I just want to check that out. I just need to check that out. I didn't. No. Okay. That's nothing. Is that guy still dead? Good. No one heard that? Other than you. My gosh. So that one guy over there is not doing his job correctly. Lot more. This place is a lot bigger than I thought. What the? He didn't even get it. Boom. Ooh. A guy. Be free, little buddy. Anyone? Especially that guy? A box. Oh wait, there's a guy over there, there's a guy over there, there's a guy over there. Let me take him out. Sniper style. Boom. I love this sniper. Anyone? No one here? Oh, look at that guy. Look at that guy, so clueless as to what's going on. How else you feel sorry for him? Another guy. Ooh. Hopefully he can be part of the medical team. Because I have too much people in R&D. We're ready to go. We're ready to go here. Is there someone here? Okay. Alright. This is the best mission yet. No alerts. Expert kills. Man, I feel good. Is there anyone here? Oh, yes, there is. And there's another guy. Who's completely cool, system. Oh, there's a third guy. And there's a third guy over there that's just sleeping. Dang it, I missed. Hell yeah, there's shots fired. Man, there's a lot of dead guys over here. I just need to do some exploring first, I know. I know, this is kind of bad. I just want to explore. I just want to see every part of this place. Check if there's any guys around here, or, you know, just to... That's it? Well, alright. Be free. I saved you. How do we get... Oh, okay. There's another guy over here. Oh, what the heck. Alright. I think I cleared this area. Now where do I go? There we go. Where am I pointing? I have a map. Wow, I'm lost. That's never happened before. Didn't see that. Ooh. 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 What's this? Rations. Yeah, I need that. Give me that. Yeah. Doing great. Doing amazing. I'm impressed. And I rescued three guys. That's cool. Okay. Ooh, heavily armed. I have a sniper, not an M16. That's just... continuity error. Oh, good. I get to do this mission. Okay, since they're all grouped in an area, let me just throw a grenade. Throw a grenade over there. Alright, let me just stealth this out. Let me stealth this out. The hell? You gotta reload. Hey. Nope. Ah, dang it. It's doing so well. It's doing so well. If they start there, not everything. Because a white screen tells me it's a save point. Oh, come on! I gotta do it all over again. Well, now I know where to go. Let that go down for a while. Just let that go down for a while. I can risk this. I can risk this. What? Who saw me? Okay, he's coming over here. What the hell? He saw. How did he saw me? How did he? What the hell? How did he see me? I was right behind the box. Well, that didn't. The last one went so well, and I just. Why did? No, that's just really annoying. It should have been easy.
There's a coffee factory to the northeast. Beyond that is a train terminal. Oh,
there's a guy over here. I'm booking it. I was doing so well on the last one. Just have to mess it up. I'm just let this die down for a while. There we go. Is there someone always behind me?
This is HQ. All clear. Understood.
kidding me? This is ridiculous. These guys are still here.
Golden recovery helicopter is complete.
No, wait. I forgot the guy over here. Hell, you're kidding me. Although now I'm already sure. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I thought he was gone. That's annoying. There's two other guys here. I need to say. Ooh. Come on. No. Where's he at? Come on. Move, move, move. Dang it. The last one was going so well. This sucks. To do this all over again. So annoying. I have a plan here. There's a grenade the train. Hopefully I can do that without any consequences. Then take out the other guy. Alright. Grenade.
Looks like we're just in time. Neutralize all enemies and secure the train.
took those guys out. I'm gonna take those guys out. That one left. He's the only one left. Yeah. So good time's a charm. Is there one more? Or do I have to go toward the train and then secure it? How do I do that? Oh, okay. There we go. Well, that was embarrassing. First playthrough was so well. Then the second one, not so much. Another one. Now this mission is interesting. Nothing. Oh. I have no idea what just happened. But it did end to tank. I seriously have to fight that thing now. You gotta be kidding me. Second gen battle tank. And in the next episode of Metal Gear Solid. Well, now we know what's gonna happen in the next episode, I guess. Ten minutes. Last one's so awesome. Cool. We have that. Ooh. New stuff. Heck yeah. Four new members. Oh yeah, finally someone is in the medical team. You, mess hall. You are in the... Ooh, machine gun. You also are in the... someone else in the intel team. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Finally. Now the guy healed. Now I got people on the medical team. I can finally heal her up and put her on the intel team. Even though I have no idea what they do. They told me, but I forgot. Look at my R&D team. It's so beautiful. Wait a minute, my combat team is the worst one. Pretty decent. Anyway, that's enough for this episode. See ya.